Good afternoon everybody and welcome back to a brand new video. Today I am going to show you how to attempt to complete the Ashen Winds using only Disney sticks. So I have 9 Disney sticks that I'm going to try and use for this challenge. I've just been to a treasury, I've just picked up 9 mermaid sticks, so I'm just going to go and release them from the mermaid and then we will crack straight on with the Ashen Winds that is behind us. So wish me luck. I'll see if I can grab these mermaid sticks. Go. 9 mermaid sticks. Let's go. Let's see if I can do the Ashen Winds. All I'm going to do is complete it. I'm not worrying about the loot unless I know of anybody that wants to join me to pick up the loot. But we'll just see if I can actually do this. Can I get the wind? Yes. Right, let's go. Let's see if I can do this. But yes, I believe you can complete the Ashen Winds with Disney sticks alone. And apparently it takes 9. So we will see. I'm wondering, do I park the side that it was on or not? Don't know. Gonna park out there, a bit far away, but let's see if we can do this. We got this! I'm a bit further away than I'd like, but also don't want to be probably should have moved the ship a bit closer than I did, but do you know what? It'll be fine. Right, where are ya? Where's Red Ruth? I don't actually know where Red Ruth's gone. Where's she gone? Where's she actually gone? Why can I not? Why can I not see her? What? Oh, she's down there. Okay, that's that one gone.
I can recover.
No idea where she is, but I will find her. Kelly ship, that's fine. Where's she at? Where are you, Red Ruth? Where is she? There she is. I'm gonna die! God's sake. Oh, that was mean. That was very mean of you, Ruth. Basically, the plan is you just mermaid stick her as much as you can. Then eventually she'll die. The only trouble with doing it solo is she likes to move. Where's that mermaid stick gone? I did not use that mermaid stick. Where's it gone?
Expected.
That's it. She's gonna go down in a minute. I need another mermaid stick. I don't know. Right, come on. I need another mermaid stick. Come on, game. Probably gonna die, but right, more mermaid sticks required. Darn it! Perfect. And that is how you do an Ashen Winds purely with mermaid sticks.